Delta head coach Anthony Carrizales. Coach, you said you brought, what, 7 guys to the tournament?
Yeah.
So far, just give me your overall take on how well you guys think you performed as a team today.
Well, we're in third right now, so that's obviously pretty good. We're wrestling well from the standpoint of some of our guys, I think, have been able to win some tight matches. Obviously, our 2 guys are going to be in the semis tomorrow with Matt and Kohlhoff, where they're going for titles each. And then we had Carson Chiesa and Gabe Meyer at 20 and 38 be able to get in for placement as well. So right now, it's kind of heartbreaking because Max Hoffman just lost a tight match. And Evan Perry as well. So strikes and gutters, I guess, on the day. But as I said before, we're in third place, so I think we're on track to have a pretty good weekend overall as a team.
Coach, with such an unprecedented year and never even knowing, is it going to happen? Is it not? What could happen leading up to the tournament? What were you telling your guys this entire year to keep their spirits high and keep their goals in focus?
Well, God's blessed us. The fact that we have been able to wrestle up in Delta, where things are a little more rural, we've probably been more blessed than others in the sense that we haven't had quite as many restrictions and days off of practice and all the things like a lot of people around the state. So, you count your blessings in regards to taking advantage of the times when you have to wrestle. You do the best you can because you might not get it.
And looking at this, like you said, Kohlhofer and Matten, both your 2 wrestlers in the semis tomorrow. Matten, a little bit of unfinished business from last year. What was your main focus in talking with them as they approach the semis tomorrow?
Well, truth be told, I really, because the little guys got out of here and the big guys came in, I really haven't had a whole lot of time to talk to him about it. Obviously the goal of repeating from his sophomore year, not getting the chance last year, has been something we talked about all year. The message isn't going to change. The message is that you go out and show everybody that you're the best 132-pounder here because you are. And so as far as that goes, he just goes out and does what he does. He doesn't have to do anything special. He just has to be himself. And everything else takes care of itself.
Coach, we're obviously in a high school this year as well and not on the big stage as what you guys are used to. So what's sort of been your overall take on what the state tournament looks like this year?
Yeah, you know what? My senior year of high school in 99 was the first year that we did it at the SHOT, and I haven't seen anything else for the last 21, until this year. This is weird. I've never seen anything like it. It's definitely a different atmosphere, but it's still a state tournament. So like you said before, we're getting to do it. So I think everybody's just happy we're able to do it.
Yeah, and your team is certainly rising to the occasion. So congratulations and good luck with everything else tomorrow, Coach, and the rest of the tournament.